So basically it's a third, a third, a third. You could go half, half, half. I think the recipe says half, half, half. I'm gonna just make a more scaled down version, like a third, a third, a third. So in the shaker tin it goes. So just leave the ice in. And then of course you got nice little candy canes here, and you can just drop one off the side. You can also take a little sprinkle if you want, and sprinkle a little bit on top if you want.